Hi, my name is Bill Ray. I'm with HBW of Florida. I've been in the finance field for well over 20 years and have assisted many folks in their personal finances. Today, we're going to talk about personal secured loans. Where do you get them and what are they? Well, first of all, a personal secured loan simply means that whatever loan or whatever money you're going to borrow, you're using some type of collateral. Collateral can be things such as your home, if you own your real estate. It can be things such as a coin collection, if it's valuable enough. Anything of value that the lender deems that they can get their money back and the cost associated with that, or a fairly good portion thereof. So, the only difference between an unsecured and a secured means if you're in a secured, you're putting something up that they can take back to get their money. Generally means you're going to get better rates, better terms. At all times, if you can, use a secured for the low interest. But like any instrument, please make sure you know what it is you're signing. Make sure you understand the terms of that contract. And at all times, if possible, seek outside counsel. My name's Bill Ray, and I'm helping you build wealth.